last war began in era. Whose era nobody knows, nor does it matter anymore. Nothing matters now other than survival. The nuclear holocaust wiped out all semblance of rhyme and reason. Cities obliterated, farmlands devastated, the ecology imbalanced. And all that is left is a parched and arid wasteland, a scorched and seething earth where what little water there is hoarded and kept under heavy guard. For water is power, and whoever controls the water controls the world.
She's
Go.
Getting away.
Go.
Come on, after her.
Where did you get the water?
There's more here.
Thank you. You're not going anywhere, babe. Where'd the water come from? Don't move.
We share, right, mister? Did you hear me?
I'm Damn.
No.
Hey, man. I'm following her because I have to take her to Truin.
No. Not yet.
Where's the water? You better start talking or you're a dead man.
Found her in the wasteland. Had a supply of water with her.
Water? Bring her inside.
Well, what have we here? So this is the woman who was looking for Troon, huh?
She had a supply of fresh water.
From where?
Never found out. They were ambushed by Stryker and his men.
Stryker? Are you sure?
Positive.
Stryker!
Take your hands off her!
Yes.
Sir, well number 2 has completely run dry, and 5 is dangerously low.
Cut all the rations by 1/3, and stop all the water rations for the sick and the wounded.
Sir, including the warriors?
Slaves and warriors alike. Water is only for those who are productive.
Get moving. Get inside. Hold on. Move along. Get in there. Come on. Keep it moving. Come on. Quickly. Come on. We're all night.
I don't know anybody named Stryker.
What about the water? Talk about the water.
Before we're through, you'll talk.
Get on with it, will you?
Let's take her down.
let's go. On a double. There's a riot outside.
Stryker got the girl. We tried to stop him, but he got away. He won't get very far, though. We sent four patrols after them.
Thank you.
is this place?
Troon's camp.
Stryker. It's been a long time. We didn't know if you were dead or alive.
Stryker.
How are you doing, Sam?
Good to see you.
How's things going?
Fine.
How do you know him? He's Truen's brother.
Okay. Yeah.
Where is Truen? He's out on patrol. He should be back any time now.
What about that damn weasel? That thing back there?
Hey, who's your friend?
These men ambushed a patrol. They got Troon.
Move it.
You're gonna sit there in the sun until you tell me what I want to know. See how long you can stand it.
Looks like you got yourself in deep shit this time. Not gonna ask you again. Who is she? Where did she come from? And where did she get all the water? Water. Water. Water? Yeah. Hey, what's the matter?
Open wide! Come on! Get out of here! Come on!
What the hell do you have on? You smell like a damp goat.
Hey, what happened? Tell me! Stryker again.
How about Troon?
They got him.
Goddamn, go after them.
Yes, sir. Come on, let's go. All right, let's move it out. Move it!
They say you're Veet's daughter.
Yes.
So how is the old rascal?
He's well. I'm here to take you to him.
You mean he's found the spring? Ah, Veet and I had an agreement. The first to find the spring would make sure the other knew.
Yeah. Well, he certainly took his time in telling you about it. According to her, they found that water more than 7 years ago. And he didn't send her either.
I came on my own. I thought it was just as wrong to hoard the water as it was to kill and steal for it.
Where have you been all this time?
Around.
Why did you do it?
Do what?
Disappear 3 years ago.
It's not important.
Come on. You fought by my side against Kardis. Now all of a sudden you just up and leave. Why?
Everybody's got their own highway to hell. You got yours, and I got mine.
Come on, let's go.
Thank you. Some women got Diella.
Well, we've got to get her back. Get some men. Get the Jeep.
We're moving out.
Let's go! Come on!
they didn't mean any harm. They're just trying to keep me from showing you where the water is.
Okay, we'll bring her along with us. Let's move!
You think I'm doing the wrong thing, huh?
I don't know. Everything was so simple in the colony.
Out here, people are killing themselves for water. Water which we have plenty of but aren't willing to share with them.
It's one thing to be generous. It's another thing to be reckless. Coming out here the way you did, you put the whole colony in danger.
You believe that garbage about running out of water if more people came to live with us?
I believe what Circe told me about Kardis is true. He's evil. And now he knows the water exists. He won't stop at anything to gain control of it.
Don't you see? Kardis was bound to find the colony sooner or later. That's why I came out to look for Troon, to prevent the inevitable takeover by Kardis. Put the water in Troon's hands, and Kardis will be forced to negotiate. With Troon's army protecting us, Kardis will never be a threat again, ever.
Where have you been?
Protecting all of us.
Have you seen Jella? I have received reports that Jella has gone to talk to Troon, and that now Troon knows of this place. I must know the truth.
Because of Diella's ignorance, two are dead and the rest of us are threatened. I vote that we close the gates and stop anyone from coming in. And let Diella's fate be your own.
It is too late for that. Now that Troon knows, it's only a matter of time. Have no choice.
Diella had a choice, and we have a choice. She's out on her own, and the gates are closed.
That's not possible. Troon is coming, and Kardis will not be far behind, whether we like it or not. We need Troon to protect us.
But let me tell you about the colony.
Yes, please.
Oh, so nice. It's cool there.
Huh?
The spring is very deep.
It's marvelous. Is it far from here?
No, no, it's not far. We're almost there. It's right over the mountain. We'll be there soon. It's cool in there because it's a cave.
Well, only two more days left of rationing the water. You don't talk much, do you?
Everything's already been said.
Maybe. Don't you ever feel anything inside? I mean, something that you just feel like saying to get it out of your system.
Yeah, I used to. But not anymore. People only listen to what they want to hear. So what's the use?
People don't communicate anymore.
Do you really want to know the truth?
Yeah.
Okay, we got the truck running. Let's go.
It's up there.
Good to see you again.
I have often thought about you.
Yeah, 7 years is a long time. Sam, set up the machine gun nest over there. Locate some lookout posts and organize a recon patrol.
Come, let me show you the spring.
I'm not sorry for my actions, Father.
Actually, I'm relieved that after all these years, the word has finally got true.
We're doing the right thing. Even I realize time is running out.
There are those who think differently.
That may be so, but I don't see that as a problem. Our problem is Kardis.
Basil, go back to the camp, round up the rest of the men, and bring them back here. I want to talk to your people. I must have absolute control. It's the only way to set up a proper line of defense. From now on, no one leaves the colony without first getting direct permission from me. All patrols will be curtailed. And then we will
stand here and let this self-appointed leader take advantage of our situation.
No one likes the situation here. But Troon has experience with Kardis.
Then let him share his knowledge, not impose it.
So you've decided to leave again, huh?
Yeah, it looks that way.
There's nothing I can say to prevent it.
There's nothing you can say.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you one more time. Why?
You got a mirror in your mind. Why don't you go inside and take a good look at yourself? Tell me what you see. You're gonna be just like Kardis.
Like Kardis? That's impossible. I'm against everything Kardis stands for. He believes in oppression. He rules by force.
You know, you're like the clouds in the sky. You look promising, but you'll never give. Water should never be used to control people.
That's precisely my battle with Kardis. I want to set the people free.
And then what? Thy will be done. Water is power. You gotta control it. You're gonna be just like Kardis.
Kardis!
Basil.
I know where the water is. I've seen it.
Where is it?
There. Beyond the mountain.
You're lying to me. I'll have your heart.
Don't be a fool. This is what we've been waiting for. Let's go. Follow me.
I just wanted to thank you. Here. Stryker?
Take care, kid.
Patrol is back, and Basil's not with him.
Okay.
The lion. pussycat.
Into your tanks!
Get out of there! Thunder One. Come in, Thunder One.
Thank you.